Antioch police are investigating a shooting that killed a man last night. This happened around 8 on Fitzurin Road near Contra Loma Boulevard, the off-ramp. Police say they found a man suffering from multiple gunshot wounds and was later pronounced dead at the scene. The shooting is under investigation.